You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.
Not looking so good. Let me help you. Thank you. How am I ever?
Is this meant for me? I recognize this work. It's him again. Tough luck, Ryan. A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. Huh, another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? What is this supposed to be? It's sick.
Thank you.
That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
looking so good. Let me help you. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
These lilies?
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where'd she go?
Lily. It's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
Lily!
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.